But boy, guys, we've got quite a game here because, first of all, thank you all for participating in our main events. You guys have done very well. As you can see, it's going to be decided by the bonus board here. So here's how we're going to play this. I'll go to the captains of each team for the final picks, but you can discuss amongst your team. But you must see how the numbers have laid out here, because this is something here.
Oof.
Wow.
Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Folks. Look at that. Right here. We have 23,804 medals for the Zoomer It Happens. Hammond Sunny is only 3 medals, but are in the lead with over $52,000. Masters of Fun have 10,904 medals. And Green Rayburn has the most medals with 2,419. All right. Here is the layout of each board. Everyone's going to get their own board. Ranges from 500 to 25,000. You can also pick up some extra picks along the way, but you will be picking one, at least one, for every medal that you have. We're going to start with a team with the fewest number of medals. That is you, Hammett's Honeys, with 3 medals.
Medals.
All right. Are we ready?
Ready.
All right. There are your 20 numbers. I want you to pick a number. I will go to you, David, for the pick.
Let me start with Doug.
I'm going to take number 12.
All right, number, let's do number 12.
All right, behind, let me just get my tallier here. Behind number 12, we have $2,500. You are now up to $54,705. You have 2 more picks.
All right, Ryan.
Number 5 works for us before. Let's try it again.
Yes.
And number 5, we have $2,000.
Ooh.
You have $56,705. One more pick.
Come on, Corey. You're the money man.
Corey. I'm going to go 14.
14, we have $4,000.
I'll take it.
So you end with a score of 60,705. You have a very good team, but we have a lot of teams with a bunch of other medals to have. That's what else, if you just were curious.
Ouch.
All right. Ooh. Let's now go. We have a tie with the next number of medals, so we'll go to the team that has the lower amount of money, and that is Masters of Fun. You have 10,900, but you have 4 medals. Are you ready? Joey, I'll talk to you for the pick, but you may go to your teammates.
I've already consulted my teammates. They have each submitted a number, and we're going to go with them. So sequentially, may we please start with 7.
Number 7, we have $2,500. You are now at $13,400.
May we have 8? Ace, please, Mandel.
The 8, correct?
8 is in, I ate a whole pie. 8.
You got it. Just double checking. Behind number 8, we have 1,000 and an extra pick.
Oh, extra pick.
An extra pick is great because we only had 4 medals. Now I get to choose a number.
No.
Number 9, please.
All extra picks are at the end of the turn.
Number 9? Okay, behind number 9, we have 3,000 in extra pick.
Uh-oh.
We would like number 11, please.
Number 11. Can you do it again? $8,000.
$8,000. That's good.
That added another $12,000 to you. You are now at $25,400. You are now in second place. You still have the 2 medals you haven't used. And there's still a bunch of extra picks.
Great. Bill kindly requested number 19, so we are going to go with 19.
Okay, let's see what you can do here. Behind number 19, we have $9,000.
$9,000. That's a sizable chunk of money.
Okay, let me tell you something here. To stay in the game, you do need to get something with an extra pick, because $25,000 can't give you the lead.
Okay.
Looking for an extra pick here.
You know what? I want number 13.
Do we have an extra pick? No.
Cheers.
So, guys, you have a respectable $34,900. You are in second.
Very good.
Thank you, guys. Is what else?
No.
Here's what else was on the board. 20K.
Oh. 25.
Wow. There you go. All right. Okay. Let's go now to Zoom, the Zoom team.
Okay.
The Zoom where it happens. You have 23,800. You have four medals to start with. Ben, where are you going?
I have not conferred with my team. However, I will ask for their deference in picking just the corners. How do you guys feel?
I like that.
Okay. I was going to pick one. And, so that's
and punch a bunch.
So let's do one, please.
Number one. Behind number one, we have...
Okay.
Uh-oh.
$6,000. You are now at 29,800. Are you just going to go in order to five?
Please go to five.
$10,000.
Big numbers.
You are now in second place at 39,800. You want to go to 16 or 20?
I would like 16, please.
16 is $1,000.
Oh, that's okay.
It's okay.
40,800.
All right,
you are trailing by just under 20,000. Are you sticking with number 20?
We are going to go with.
Oh dear.
I'm sorry, Ben.
20, please.
20. Here we go. $500.
Oh no.
41,300. Hammett's Honeys are still in the lead, and that's the layout of the rest of the. But we're now with Green Rayburn. You have five medals. You can see how much one medal can get you. Lewis, I turn to you for the final picks or decisions, but again, you may defer to your teammates. What would you like to go with?
What are they starting with again, Mando?
They have 20,419.
All right. Well, I trust his insight on movies in general, and I feel like I should trust him on punch boards. Alonzo, are you there?
Okay, what number, Alonzo?
I'm going to go with 9, please.
Number 9. First pick of your five. $9,000.
Whoa.
You're up to 29,419. Who's, Lewis, what's up? Who's up next?
Michael Tomasek.
Alrighty, well, I will go, I want to say 13. That's my number, so I'm going to go.
13. $4,000. Okay. Roughly to 33,419, you still have three picks.
All right, Adam.
That's my favorite. I'm going to go with 7.
Lucky 7. 7 has 3,000 and
extra.
Whoa!
Oh, man.
Extra pick.
This is intense.
That's mean to it.
Lewis, what number would you like to go with?
All right, I'm going to defer to Scott Robinson. Please do something frighteningly powerful.
The last time you did that, the whole board revealed, so okay. number one!
Number one?
One.
2,000 and an extra pick.
Wow.
Scott, why don't you go again since you got that extra pick?
All right, let's take it double ones. 11.
11. 3,000, so that's 8,000 you picked up on that one. You have confirmed, Jason, 41,419, correct?
Yes.
All right.
Two more picks.
Two more picks.
Trying to beat 60.
All right. I've chosen myself, and I'm going to go with number 15.
Number 15 is $500.
Whoa.
Okay, hold on here. Here's the situation, guys.
Okay.
You need to get 20 or 25,000 or something with an extra pick.
To win. 20 or 25,000 or an extra pick.
Correct.
All right. I'm coming to Michael Tomasetti.
Okay.
Ooh.
Personal.
let's see. It's only the most important thing you'll ever do, Mike.
I know. We haven't done the bottom row at all. Not like this, like, I don't know, statistics. But let's say, I'm going to go with 17.
You need...
Good choice.
I approve.
You need the 20,000, 25,000, or an extra pick. Michael.
Yes.
Have you won your team the game with pick number 17?
Oh my god.
You have $20,000! Oh, won you the game. Guys,
wow. That
time was
to be alive.
Amazing. So guys, with a score of 61,919, Green Rayburn, that is the team of Lewis, Adam, Alonzo, Michael, and Scott, you guys have won. Congratulations. Congratulations. Everybody, fantastic playing. Guys, that was, I mean, honestly, it was up till the end there. It was anybody's game. So thank you all for great playing, for putting up with this. Big thanks to John and Jason for coming up with the wonderful material. Dustin for the graphics, John for the programming.
You guys outdid yourselves. Great job.
This was really incredible. Truly incredible.
Green Rayburn, I will find the prize that I can email you guys safely.
All right, so now who is ready for part two? Who's ready for part two?
Is Dreamhouse part of that? Dreamhouse is part of that.
Put that on top.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you all from all of
you. Thanks,
everybody.
So
thank you, John, Jason.
East Coast. I know it's late for you guys.
Tonight, following Love, Sydney, catch family ties. Then meet the most beautiful women in the world, if they can stay alive. The Monday movie, Someone is Killing the World's Greatest Models. Tomorrow morning on Today, how does a former cheerleader feel about being an unmarried career woman?